Let's work on this together. So what we're looking at here is a book that's open, as if you're getting ready to read it. And this is the title page. And on the title page, we have the title. And often we have an illustration, but not always. And then we have the author. So the book is written by this person. And then we have the illustrator. So this person made the pictures. And then below that, we have the publisher. So who's the illustrator of this book?